different kinds of particles were attracted to each other and the others were repulsed. From the particles which were attracted to each other, stars formed. Some of them called supernovas became very, very